Or maybe the king of
Joneses. Oh, there we go. During this era. I'll go 5 years and not be in any of them. So.
It's awesome.
Well, yeah.
Congratulations on your Oscar nomination. I want to know how you got.
That's a good question. You can't really make anyone commit to anything. You just hope they enjoy it and keep coming back. Make it a fun project. It's just a long-term art project. You know, it's very bizarre.
I mean, they're excited.
Oh, it's all over. We have 143 locations, but it's all over Texas. Well, you got to get in. Once you get inside the store, you'll understand. You know, some they're at the same house for a few years. And they move around. A lot of cars, a lot of schools. You know, it's just like growing up. You're never in one place.
Have you ever worried that like something would happen to you?
No, the whole thing was a leap of faith. I mean, I'm no worried about them in relation to the film as I am in life. If something happened to them, my first thought wouldn't be, oh, my film would be them, so I hope. But, yeah, I mean, it's just like you kind of trust it and you be around and you hope.
So as we walk out of the theater, what do you want everybody to take to me?
I don't know. I think they really get to know this family. I think they really get invested in them. And, you know, see themselves in it. Hopefully, you know, just the whole aging and growing up process. There's something in there I think for everyone in that regard. So anyway, yeah, good talking to you.